Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi dear all viewers. I'm Datuk Dr. Anwar Sufarlan, Consultant Chest Physician at Ampang Puteri Specialist Hospital. I like to take you all or some information about lung cancer. The incident lung cancer is for Malaysia is about number 3rd behind the breast cancer and colorectal cancer. But cancer mortality is higher from the breast and colorectal cancer. 90% of all lung cancer related to tobacco smoking. Other thing also can increase risk of lung cancer. Example, smokes from other thing like biomass or cooking with the wood. Toxic fume like from nickels, arsenics, plumbum, or exposed to toxic material like asbestos. The symptom and sign of lung cancer depend on staging of the lung cancer. But classically, lung cancer presented with symptom of prolonged cough or changed character of cough. If somebody smokes, they always have chronic cough or bronchitis cough, but suddenly change character of cough, become prolonged, more intense, and sometimes associated with phlegm, even dry. But blood in the sputum, one of the important marker or sign of lung cancer. Besides the cough, they also complain some shortness breath. Depend how bad is lung cancer, invading the airways and blocking the airways, become breathless, decrease effort tolerance, even chest pain. But if presented with secondary, sometimes they presented with headache, stroke-like symptom if the brain, a bone to the bone, severe bone pain, even fracture the bone. Now, based on history and symptom, then we should investigate this patient for lung cancer. Number one, simple investigation like blood test, check for the cancer marker, check for ESR. Then X-ray, simple X-ray to see if there any dot or lung effusion or thing. More further tests including using of CT scan, more details CT scan, yeah. But the diagnosis should be made based on the cytological finding, either from the sputum that we send for within cell, or take sample from the lung tissue using bronchoscopy examination. When talking about treatment of this patient with lung cancer, depend on the staging, yeah. For the stage 1, stage 2, the treatment should be operation. Remove all the tumor mass, make sure the surrounding clear, check all the lymph node. After the operation, either you can go chemotherapy or radiation, or can wait if you're totally sure that you can remove all the cancer, and wait for quite some time if there any evidence secondary. So the treatment for stage 3 or 4 is normally ideal offer of chemotherapy. So many kind of chemotherapy nowadays. Also nowadays we can also offer of immunotherapy, particularly patient with adenocarcinoma. 90% of lung cancer patient they presented to us in Malaysia in stage of inoperable. And statistically, only about 90% of patient will die within 2 years from the day of diagnosis of lung cancer because they presented late. Thank you very much. That's all for today.